The newly elected president of the Central African Republic is taking office today. Four-star Touadera won elections in March the 1st after receiving nearly 63% of the votes. Once a prime minister under the ousted leader, François Bozizé, it's hoped his leadership could bring to an end nearly 3 years of political and religious conflict. Let's take a look at his road to presidency.